In this video, you will learn how to use web blocks to add additional functionalities to your existing Freeform websites. To begin, we select one of our Xara Business Freeform website templates from the online content catalog. Next, add a web block from the Designs Gallery. It will be automatically placed at the bottom of your web page. Choose one of the freeform groups, select it, and move it to create space for inserting the web block. Then, select your web block, click Arrange, and ungroup it. Move the web block to the designated space. Right-click on it and select Push to ensure the other groups will move along if you need to move the section. These steps need to be repeated separately for the mobile version. The web block is at the bottom of the mobile version. First, allocate space for your web block. Then, ungroup it and move it to the designated space. Back to our website's main variant. Thanks to our widget blocks, you can enhance the functionality of your freeform website. These blocks allow you to collect emails through sign-up forms, add scheduling options, contact forms, social media feeds, and e-commerce integrations, among other features. Follow the same steps to add a widget block. You can configure the widget by right-clicking on it and selecting Edit Widget. For more information on customizing a widget block, watch our tutorial. Click on Preview to see the final results in your browser. Launch your website today with Xara. Download links are in the description.